also invite
You are welcome to this channel, Mr. Parashuram. Would you like to tell about your impression about today's program?
Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. It is a very moment of great pride and joy for me that the Alumni Association of the college, which is now called MANET, has bestowed this honor on me by felicitating me. We are all what we are today in our lives largely because of the years we spend in college, productive years, learning, having fun, picking up right values. And I must say that in my own case, the college has played such a wonderful role, which not only do I cherish and remember, but I know that it stands by me even today. To be with friends and colleagues and batchmates is always a pleasure. I know there are a lot of us who are not present here, and they are spread all over the world. And if this message can go to all of them, I would like to say that the college in its new incarnation, MANET, is doing exceedingly well under the director. And we only hope that it will go from strength to strength. And not only will good students come out, in fact, they will better the records created by the older students like us. Thank you very much.
Actually, one more thing. Now, can you few words, two, three words, can you tell what is the secret of your success?
If I am successful, I don't know. It's because of hard work, perseverance, and some commitment. Thank you.
You are welcome to this UCMB channel, Mr. Appu Kuttan. It is nice that you are in today's program. Can you tell about your impression about today's program?
I was very proud about that one of the MANET alumni got a very prestigious designation as a chief guest, chief secretary for the Madhya Pradesh government. I am very proud of that. And because this is the best occasion for the institute to recognize such a person. So Bhopal Alumni media, they made it as a center for this occasion, because it is today is the very auspicious day as the institute is concerned, because today is the September 4th foundation day of the institute. So that's a good day they opted for felicitating Parasuram as the chief secretary for the Madhya Pradesh government.
One more point, just I talked to you a few days back about normal these most of the associations, large associations are doing well, no doubt. But there is some with metro cities, there are some associations who are not so good, I'll say. And then I was talking about registration. What is your opinion about the registration of this?
Registration is a must, because some alumni office is started going to operate in the institute. Then there will be all data. I collected Bombay, Chennai and Bangalore, people shall collected. So I similarly USA, Canada, all things I want to collect and up to date. And every month we are thinking to plan one newsletter also for the alumni newsletter.
The registration of the working committee, organized core committee, other thing, because that is also...
Executive committee, one president from alumni I want to select from outside. Yeah. And secretary will be from inside. And global convention, annually or biannually, we can organize. That is a plan for that.
Okay, nice. स्वागत है आपके कार्यक्रम में. आपके प्रोग्राम के बारे में आपकी राय बताएंगे.
थैंक यू सो मच. आई एम सो हैप्पी टू बी हियर. I'm so happy to see my husband reconnecting with all the people that he's been with, grown with, and I think that he's going to enjoy this experience for a very long time in his memories.
Mr. Haji Srivastav ji, आपको मैं बधाई दूंगा कि आज के प्रोग्राम की सफलता के लिए. तो इस प्रोग्राम के बारे में आप किस तरह ऑर्गेनाइज किया बताएंगे, दो शब्द बताएंगे उन लोगों के लिए जिन्होंने अटेंड नहीं किया.
मालवीय सर, आप तो हमारे सबसे सीनियर हैं इस जो समारोह में आए हुए सभी सीनियरों में. एक आप ही वरिष्ठ हैं जो कि 1966 बैच से हैं, और हम उम्मीद करते हैं कि हम हर साल, ये हमारा जो कॉलेज का फाउंडेशन डे है, जिस कॉलेज की वजह से आज हमारी फाउंडेशन बनी है और जिसकी वजह से आज हम इस पोजीशन पे हैं, तो मनाने की कोशिश करेंगे. और ये एक विचार आया था एलुमनीज के बीच में कि क्यों ना अपने कॉलेज का फाउंडेशन डे मनाया जाए, तो उसी विचार को आगे बढ़ाते हुए ये फाउंडेशन डे मनाया गया. और ये मेरे से ज़्यादा तो आप लोगों का सहयोग है कि जिसमें आप सब लोग पधारे और कॉलेज के फाउंडेशन डे को सेलिब्रेट किया आप लोगों ने.
आपको एक खास चीज़ के लिए मैं बधाई देना चाहूँगा कि आपने अपनी इस एसोसिएशन का एक बहुत अच्छी कम समय में रजिस्ट्रेशन करवाया है, और इसके कई फायदे हैं, इसके कहने की आवश्यकता नहीं है. आपने कब करवाया रजिस्ट्रेशन, है कितने समय में करवाया, ताकि दूसरे शहरों में जो एसोसिएशन हमारी काम कर रही हैं उनको भी एक इस बारे में कुछ जानकारी मिले.
वर्ष 2009-10 में इस एसोसिएशन का रजिस्ट्रेशन कराया गया था, और इसी एसोसिएशन के तहत हमने गोल्डन जुबली प्रोग्राम ऑर्गेनाइज किया था, जिसके कि सभी एक्सपेंसेस और जो इनकम्स थी वो एक्सपेंडिचर इनकम टैक्स में भी जमा किए गए, और साथ ही साथ में रजिस्ट्रर ऑफ फंक्शन सोसाइटी में भी जमा किए गए. तो चूँकि ये हमारे सभी एलुमनीज का एक एसोसिएशन है, इसमें हम तो नहीं कहना चाहिए, चूँकि हम सभी एलुमनी इसमें भागीदार हैं, तो ये सब चीज़ें सबके सामने रहें और ब्लैक एंड वाइट में रहें बेसिकली, तो कहने का मतलब ये है, ताकि ये भविष्य में मेरे आगे और जो भी इसको चलाएगा तो उनके काम में आए, यही एक है. और जो सरकारी प्रक्रिया कहती है उसके अनुसार हम लोगों ने इसको करा.
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद हमसे बात करने के लिए.